I actually got started in sort of like making art because I come from a really creative family. So even though my dad was a farmer, he was like always painting things around the farm, and he's like a really fantastic woodworker and made furniture and stuff. And my mom's super crafty and had all sorts of projects going around. So we were just like in a crafty, artsy household. So I decided to go to college for it and started as a graphic design major, but wanted to be more hands-on and like do things where you got your, like we're working with materials and getting dirty. And so I took a ceramics class my sophomore year, and I just fell in love working in clay. And it was something that, like, I could always do sort of every other medium pretty easily, but clay was a challenge and I really liked the challenge. And I got just bit by a clay bug, and and here we are 20 years later. I feel like art is sort of a little bit of everything. Like, I think art is more about being creative and just expressing yourself and just making, whatever that means for you to make stuff. I think art is also a little bit about, a lot about the community around the art. And that was something with clay that really drew me in too, was that in order to work in clay, like you have to have a big group of people to fill a kiln load when you're in college. And if you want to do a wood firing, like you have to have a big group of people who take shifts, and like you have to help each other out. And I liked that part of it too. So there was the making, but there was also like the community that was inspired by the making that really drew me to it. Some of the unique things are like thinking about all sides of the piece. So it's not very often that you'll pick up a ceramic object and the underside has been decorated and cared for just like the rest of a piece has. I think just the fact that I spend so much darn time putting all these little dots and decoration on here is kind of different. And also the fact, so in clay you can get a lot of texture from just clay itself, but I create the texture out of the drawing and the decoration, which originally like drawing was kind of what drew me to art. And so finding a way to blend my love for drawing and my love for three-dimensional clay work is, I don't know if it's super unique, but it's something that makes me really, I'm really happy about how I do that with the work, so.